Told you, surf's up here in the studio, actually out here in the hallway. We meant it. Raymana Vambastele joining us this morning of the Ultimate Wave Tahiti, starting at the Omnimax over at the St. Louis Science Center on Friday. And I've done some surfing before. I got to tell you, I went to Maui, and I tried to surf. And after my lesson, I decided, you know, I've got this. I can probably do it on my own. I went out and tried to do it on my own. Board rash, bruh, like all over me. So I go to the drugstore there, and I go, I need something for board rash. And the person's like, right there. I go to the aisle. It's all gone. Like, I'm not the only person. So I didn't feel so bad. There's like one tube left. I'm like, I'm taking it. So I'm just raw from my surfing. So I need a little lesson. I brought my shortboard today. I tried longboarding before. Technique-wise, what do I need to be doing? Give me some technique here.
First of all, you know, if you're a goofy footer.
I am. I'm goofy footer.
Okay, first of all, you got to be paddling on a wave.
Right.
You know? Mm-hmm. And then goofy footer, regular footer. So since you are a goofy footer,
yeah,
your right foot goes forward.
Right.
You know?
Mm-hmm.
But before that, too, you have to get, how do you say, you got to put your two hands by your chest. You know,
and like then, this?
Yeah, while you're paddling.
While I'm paddling. So
then
I'm,
put your two hands in by your chest and push it.
Right.
Once you push it.
So I'm like this.
Yeah, once you put, yeah, uh-huh, two hands by your chest, push it,
uh-huh,
and then the right foot goes forward.
Like
right
this?
There. Right there. Yeah, stand it. Right there. All the way.
All the way.
Yes,
up. Okay.
Go. Push it now.
And then
push.
I wanna,
yes.
All right.
Like that. Wider stance.
Uh-huh.
Wider
stance.
Yeah, wider,
you
more.
Got a small board.
Yes.
Okay.
So that's it. And then all you have to do is balancing with your hands. That's your balance.
It's
use your
balance.
Hands, yeah, to balance it. Next uh-huh thing you know, you're on a wave and the girl's looking at you.
And the girls are looking at me?
Yes.
What's going on? Oh, and then I fall because I got out of my stance.
Yeah, so
you can't play to the ladies. You gotta stay in ready position.
Yes, all the way to the beach, hit the beach, and that's it. Walk away.
Say, do you ever go out and come back and you're not even, your hair is just fine because you never hit the water? You're good?
No, the good guys still hit the water.
You still hit the water?
Oh, yeah.
And you guys tow out to the bigger waves. You don't settle for those ones that you can just paddle to. You get towed out to where there are really some gnar waves out there.
Yeah, so when it gets over 20 feet, you know, there's some guys still paddling on those waves, and there's some guys using the skis to get towed out those waves.
Wow.
So
that's where the big ones are, aren't they?
That's when it starts to get over 20 and plus.
That's where I want to be. Hey, if you want to be there, but you don't really want to be there, well, you just got to be at the Omnimax at the St. Louis Science Center. This film, The Ultimate Wave Tahiti, opens on Friday. $8 for adults. Go check it out. It is an awesome show. And I'll be back in a bit. I'm going to get towed out to the bigger wave.
Right there. Go.
Right here? Uh-huh.
Chest forward. Right there. Balance.